Hello everyone, LNWT here, and welcome back to Dungeon Travelers 2. Yeah, I was actually going to do the grinding, and then I decided I'm gonna go here. And oh my god, this is uncomfortable. Up. Do I remember where I'm going? Die! Die! Alright. Okay, this is... Very uncomfortable. Yeah, take that! And that! And that! Still didn't do any- like... Don't touch her. Okay, I was like, are you silenced? I wonder if you can get the experience round off in. Boom! Where am I going? Oh, here. Okay, got it. And where am I going from here? Might I ask? God, it's been so long, I don't remember. There? That seems about right. So let's trace my finger back. That seems like quite a long way to go. Okay, let's just heal up. Oh, okay. If we're doing it like this, are we? Please tell me you're not silenced. Take this! Oh, don't escape. I just realized how much of a threat the Vulpes are right now. Or Vorpes, sorry. Like, nothing else hurts. But the Vorpes have a chance to insta-kill. Wait, we lost our experience, Rondo? Son of a bitch. And you're still silent, so you just hit that. Are you dead yet? There we go. And then what? And then what, Alex? I have money? No, we're gonna give that to someone. Oh, I don't need that anymore. Wait, can I really just... Wait. Bash resistant? Okay, they're both Rex. Okay. There we go. I didn't realize you could just cycle through it until you got it. Bomb! HP recovery. Oh, you don't even have a thing. Mnitty down, Mnitty down, Mnitty down. Yo, dog, I heard you don't like Mnitty. Asked for it. Oh, scripted, got it. Nah, you just defend. Oh. And that's it for everyone. Oh, bam. Alright, we're doing this. Oh, be a real Candy West. Oh, Candy West. Terrific. Oh, magical skill garnish. I didn't realize I had that. Melvi, you need that! A friend's recorder. No status effects? Nah, I don't think we're gonna win this. I already got that on. We'll pop that, because why not? But really, I don't think we got this. I guess I might as well do this. Oh, you didn't even job change. Well, I mean, we're job changing, so we'll just level reset you later, so, congratulations, you're gonna have Ice Edge maxed. I guess you won't, but that's gonna be one hell of a nice edge. Actually, that's kind of, that might be useful, even if I, because that's like single target damage. All right, we're gonna save. And before anyone asks, yes, I'm going to level reset her, so like, it's all moot what I put her. All right, we're doing this. Okay. Get Ice Edged, motherfucker! Holy shit, that's an expensive Ice Edge! I'm just hoping they all run away. Wow, I can damage it now! Alright. We need you to resurrect. Jesus Christ, it wrecks my tank! Heal! Spam heal. Pop. Card. Uh-oh. That's not good. We're in a bad here, aren't we? Alright, let's go! I believe, Krishna! Alright. So! Today we learned... We learned nothing, Jon Snow. I wanna see what it is. I wanna joint attack this and like figure out just how high level this shit is. Cause if I lock out, I can get this. Stop doing that! Like, I'm gonna lose this, so I don't even care. Okay, try it. Try this again. Just spam res. And you just spam circle heal. And you just spam that. And you provoke. And then oh shit, we're in it. And then I realized that frickin' she might run out of mana. Okay. Well, okay, that's not a problem now. I believe that canceled her spell. No, it didn't! And the steamroller. All right. I want to know what level that thing is. I don't know how joint attacks work and how to get them consistently. Is there like a gauge, an invisible gauge that I have to build up? Take this, Lamia! And that. Do we have joint attacks yet? Do I have joint attacks? Do I have joint attacks? Do I have joint attacks? I don't know, because they all have to be simultaneous. Alright, you just chill. No joint attack. Joint attack? No joint attack. No joint attack. Nope. How do joint attacks even work in this game? Is it like, am I, I don't even think I'm working towards it. Alright, fuck it, let's get out of here. I wish I could, like, organize this, because this is frustrating. Oh, you don't have a grimoire. Oops. You're gonna need Lance plus 13. I wonder if that's... No. I can safely say that is not better than what I have. We're gonna give you the tome because, you're a healer now. And you get the white- wait, what?! You have better? Okay. Never mind. Here you go. Give that to you because who knows, we might decide we want you back. But I'm gonna take that. Wait, I don't even think I wanted any of those. Nope. I should go back though and get more like Minnow from here. Because this place has some good ones. And, you know, get XP while I'm here. Alright, fine! Going this way. Of course it's the fucking Dragon Rider. Ice Edge the fuck out of it! God, I love Shine Curse. You just chill. Everyone just chill. Oh, that's nice. Bomb! Bye-bye. Oh, Krishna leveled up, that's nice. Oh! That's nice. Who has the one that silences? I think Alicia has it. We're gonna start putting points in that. And then, like, we don't need Monica. Oh, Asparagus Waifu, I missed you! I missed you so much. Yes. All right. Oh yeah, I threw myself at the boss and did grinding. That's what I've done today. What else can I give you? I'll try that. Oh, there's a Miss Minnow. The reason I'm here. Anything? Nah. Maybe I'll try Magical Princess. And then, like, she can just be for bossing. Whoa, you survived? I mean, I forgot that you're kinda cute as well. Oh yeah, I gave you skill points, but I did nothing with them. Nice, nice. And well, at this point, well, yeah, why not? And is there anything else I can just put 2 points in just to be done with it? Okay, well, none of these, I like none of those. Priestess, what do we get from Priestess? Slow. Divine Shield. Heal Mastery, yes. Auto Recovery, yes. Yes. Oh, that's maxed. That's why you don't run out of mana. Oh, Ice Storm. Or I guess we could have Dice Edge as well. I really hope Alicia doesn't get a six pack. Like, I personally don't think, like, women, like, overly muscular women are cute. I do not find that attractive, and that is my personal preference. Like, I like that normal chest. That isn't ripped with muscles, because that's a guy thing. That's a thing that attractive guys should have. Oh, there's a plane flying overhead. Well, I'm just grinding, so you know what, plane? You can go eat a dick. Oh, no! That's actually not bad, like, bad, because we need to level her. Alright, kill shit. Dang it, she didn't level up. Okay, well, anyway, I'm out of time for this episode, so, next time we will, I will actually get her to level 30, maybe. I say maybe because, you know, I'm lazy. So, yeah, I guess I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye!